Hey everyone, so I just wanted to make this quick video about one of the matches I had while I was streaming. It's very frustrating. The survivors brought two flashlights and had very good coordination. However, I really wanted to DC and I didn't. Don't DC on your matches as a killer, you'll never improve that way, and honestly it's just a waste of your time. You're literally just gonna lose blood points and yeah. Just don't DC. Play it out. I know it might be frustrating, but just play it out, go into the next and wreck them. Just remember that if survivors are being toxic, you also have the right to be toxic. So let that sink in. But I hope you enjoyed the video and watch what happens. Forever. Fucked up a skill check. Am I stupid again? Oh my god. Hello? Oh, there you are. Only Cheryl got that deliverance. I thought someone was here. Well. Wait, how long? Why? Why are we being so toxic? Ah! good. I hate playing like this so much. But when people want to do shit like that, it's so annoying, dude. So annoying. Now you either get out through the door or you don't. Pick one. And this is why, ladies and gentlemen, we do not rage quit out of games. If any of you are interested, this Sunday, starting at 8 p.m. EST, we will be doing a podcast on stream called Dead by Discussions. Me and a few friends will be going over for our first topic, the All Kill chapter, talking about it, expressing our opinions on some of the perks and killer designs and whatnot. This is going to be happening every Sunday from 8 p.m. to honestly whenever, because debates can go on and on and on. But if that's something you're interested in, please feel free to stop by. It will be streamed on all of our Twitches. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video and see y'all later.